How do you check if my arteries are blocked?
Accept the answers from us.
Tests for clogged arteries and echocardiogram is an ultrasound of your heart that can help us to assess the risk of heart disease, while a carotid Doppler ultrasound allows us to measure the flow of blood through the arteries that supply your brain. The carotid Doppler scan is used to evaluate the risk of a stroke.